I'm going to show you how to make this smoked Manhattan in 1 minute or less. That's all you need to know. That simple kit and some good booze around the house is going to make a great cocktail for you.